terminal and other technical plugins. But how did the English know that the Enigma machine existed? Probably they knew, and as long as the Quattordismo is under control.
Actually, because during the Second World War, actually the British bombarded the building where actually all this documentation was apparently contained. But what happened was that actually we had a kind of sequence of strange coins, like almost like the one we use nowadays, but with some small exceptions. And basically, there is the scrambler part, which is the encryption part.
So, that was the reason why in 1928 the Intelligence Service organized a course for students of mathematics.
A course in areas ranging into biology as well, but as a founder of the modern computer and so on. From that, one of the assumptions was incorrect. And the Bombay would go on to test other sets of assumptions. So you would...
If to byla londýnská kryptologická katastrofa. Já se k tomu...
...vzní a s prvním odborem, který měl na starosti operativní evidenci, druhým odborem,
který se tam nebojí. Vojenský operativní. Vojenský přesuní ty aut vojenských pojíte a...
To potom ten Janda řekne, ten formál výručí na sovětské armádě. A when the agent has emptied the dead drop, he had to make another sign. He dropped an empty packet of cigarettes down there.